You never know what you may find around here at this place. Here I am in the middle of the city of Hurricane, West Virginia, and dealing with two big fat raccoons eating cat food. There's three, along with my cats. Look at that big old fat raccoon there. Just helping themselves. Here's Bella watching them. Here's Boris. What do you say about that, Boris? About these three visitors. Three raccoons. And here I thought it was just getting low on cat food because of you all. At least they're eating clean. Never coming back. Oh, looks like there's another one. Now a fourth one arrives. Four raccoons. Look at that. This place is literally becoming a zoo around here, isn't it? This is literally a zoo. they sure are hungry. Dare say they're going to devour that whole bowl. Cats and coons around here. Another fun. Yeah, you spilled the water, didn't you? Keeping a watch over them. Yeah, they devoured a whole bowl of food. He tried to swat at him. They are hungry. It's like somebody took them from a zoo and released them in here somewhere. They're scavenging for everything. They're on to their next target. Well, it was nice knowing you all. I guess we'll probably see them again when they go meandering across the street. Oh, now there's 5 raccoons. One was hiding, apparently. Well, I guess we're going for now.